excited and happy. I mean, I came in the race, you know, excited at the competition, but I was a little nervous because I haven't really been in this kind of talented race before. So, you know, after that and, you know, crossing the finish line first, really happy and all that stuff. Just knowing that all my hard work is working out and stuff like that.
What's the feeling like? I mean, you come in here and everyone else in the field pretty much has been in the Olympics. I mean, they've been in national competitions. You're a freshman in Indian Hills. Yeah. And you win convincingly. What does that do for you moving forward?
It just boosts more confidence in all that stuff and be able to trust my training and all that. You know, hopefully outdoors, you know, goal is to get like under 20, so, you know, just the fact that, you know, in this harsh condition, I mean, it rained a little bit, you know, still be able to go on top and all that, knowing that they put in, you know, they have a lot more things than I do, especially with me being out of JUCO, limited resources, and knowing that, you know, just the fact that I still won, like, the confidence booster and knowing, you know, eventually I'll be able to get down there.